gotta stay right here. Stay right here.
All right, watch your step getting on about three or four in a row. No more than four. Walk right on.
Four in a row. Cheer one on the end. Okay. There's only allowed to be four per row. Oh, we're okay.
Two on here next.
Okay. All right, go ahead up with the
Nana.
Nana.
You guys are little, so it's okay.
Okay.
Why is she in double?
Sometimes I wonder.
You see a double.
Wait for number
two. I'm going to get my eyes.
Doing it. We're doing this. So this also the way that the lenses work, this pole disappears.
All right, please stay seated for the entire ride. Like there's no standing on the boat. No standing.
So at work, I put it on a kind of boom pole, you know, for using a boom pole. And I had it like super long, so it looked like a drone shot, like it was like because it was so high.
And it was the pole
and I was just
was
walking
really
around. Yeah,
really well.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Right.
Oh yeah.
Swan boating it up. Look at those ducks. Finn, do you see any turtles? I love willow trees. Are they?
Oh yeah, they wrap around, especially if you have like septic tanks.
Ah, willow trees.
Who's faster, the duck or the swan boat?
Exactly.
It's a race, Grace. Who's gonna win? Then he's gonna race us.
Mom wants something.
See any turtles, bud? And it wasn't free.
What was
this thing? Our boat ride.
But we didn't wait for an hour and then not have tickets for the next
That's
three
true.
Hours.
That's true. I thought that when we went pretty early, didn't we? I thought it was like a 9 o'clock ride.
I thought so too. I remember being like rushed to get there.
Yeah.
Maybe on free day they phoned in.
Someone who's very into those things.
Look at the pigeons.
There's in our neighborhood.
Whoa. It's like snow, huh, Ben?
So they put up their Patreon. And then I guess there's going to be like a
although
story.
I don't think I would want to live there without the nor'easters and the flooding things in the area.
Like
I saw those pictures, like, wow.
Ben keeps
yeah,
comes the geese.
Just getting into town.
You can sit here.
Three?
Oh, forget about it, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to your
sponsor. I love it.
A lot of turtles.
Maybe we'll see those turtles up there.
And I wonder if they're sunning themselves. Maybe over on the island we'll see them.
Oh. I almost believe you. Last time I saw them, I was here. I was
like, we don't get off.
No.
Look at the other swan boat. Different.
Animal kingdom down in Kissimmee. All day.
I was trying to do shallow depth of field as much as I could.
grade are you in? Are you out?
Basically, you have a afterwards. So it's cool because, so like, we have also the Omni rig, which is the six GoPro cameras. And post on that is exponentially harder. And there's no gyroscope, so it's not stabilized.
Is it better quality than the six cameras?
Ultimately, it's much higher quality. However, stitching is also much harder. So, like the software that you can use, like you can do some compositing and do a lot of work to fix the stitching. But often, the stitching is rudimentarily either set up for far away or close. So if you have people walking close, but you also want the far away stitching to be good, it's sort of people are crossing stitching lines.
You actually want, like, you might want to see.
Shoots about 8K. This will shoot 5.5K total. But the intensely easier post-production makes the quality drop a little bit less.
Look at the swan right in front of us.
Lily, do you see the ducks from the book? I wonder which ones are from the book.
There's the turtles and ducklings.
The statues are over here.
Where do you see turtles?
Oh, they look like they're little cartoons. Yep, they're moving. That's how I do
this. I think there's one over here. Oh, the turtles. The sun in themselves.
Teeny tiny turtles.
The beginning of the
rest. This is the swan, and it looks like a nest.
Wow. Wow.
That's why it's fenced off.
Yeah.
Why didn't she pick to do it on the island?
Too many ducks.
I think they usually.
There's a lot of ducks over there too. Yeah. Swan does what it wants. It's nice and shady down there, Finn.
Maybe that's the problem with the island. There's too many ducks on it.
See another one.
Yeah, see another one. They say too much space.
Good man.
Yes, they were cool. Quiet rest time. Look, they're all good.
Bob. Yeah, that's how it goes.
Yeah, no, I can't swim in this. That's what I told your sister. It's really slimy. Oh, whatever this is. Yeah, it's all kinds of stuff in front of it.
Wings are so fast.
This will keep you from just
because he's not on the
edge. Okay, Finn's now looking for Peng. She goes 10,000 miles away. Finn, what?
He's looking for penguins. You said look at the penguins. Oh. So he's like, where's the penguin?
Going under the bridge again, Finn.
Yeah, probably.
Everyone did an excellent job of not standing up.
Everybody did.
We all stayed
on our butts.
Agreed. Very good.
This is more of a worry for you.
I
asked the kids when we got on, I said, where do you want to sit? In the middle or on the edges? And they said, in the middle. They want to sit in the middle.
Have a nice day. Thanks, sir.